So Kenny, defeated Stadium MK, what were your thoughts on the game?
Yeah, we had a lot of the game, and both halves we had a lot of the game, and to lose it 3-1 is frustrating. Having said that, I don't think we've got the same sort of intensity away from home as we have at home, and where we can look maybe tactically at Accrington, I don't think it was today necessarily. It was the same or similar personnel, and we just, I think put a lot of pressure on them, but couldn't get first in the box. First half an hour, we were dominant, a lot of corners and a lot of balls into their box, a lot of good crossing opportunities, a lot of good situations where we either didn't make it pay or make it happen, or it didn't fall for us. And then, you're looking at a goal of a sort of real poor nature from our point of view. The first one where it's a mix-up, between a left centre half and our keeper, and we've got caught out. And similar then for the second one. I'm still though thinking that we're in the game at half time and looking for that really, really big second half. It went to end to end. Gilby had probably three shots, one of them his goal, but we had more. We had more again efforts, opportunities, balls in and around their box, which we couldn't convert or make the difference to get that goal that could get us back into the game. So a frustrating day. You can always break down any individual game, but away from home we haven't done enough, and that's a fact. Yeah.
As you mentioned, the away record hasn't been quite as good as the home record this season. What can you do to change that in the second half of the campaign?
Well, we have a Gillingham in 3 days, and we have to focus on that and try to turn that round. We don't want to be travelling away and lose both of the games we've lost today. That's it. We need to do find certain things, though. I do feel, and particularly if we go behind, we can't go further behind. That's a big thing, and we have to hold on to it and make sure we come back. We always want to be scoring first, obviously, but we can get back into the game, and we have to stay strong, we have to stay solid, we have to stay compact if we can, to try to not let that gap go further, and then give us a chance as we're going into the final stages of the game.
The response to the defeat at Accrington was superb, with two great wins. You'll be hoping that you can do the same thing and put this behind you as quickly as possible.
Yeah, definitely, and you look at a lot of games in a short space of time, energy levels is something that you do look at. But, even so, it's the same for the other teams. You have to be ready. You have to make sure your attitude is right. And as I said, we have to make sure at Gillingham that, we go there with the right attitude, because, it'll be a hard game, and they have a good home record, one to be respected.
And just finally, Kenny, over 5,000 Pompey fans here today, and their support's been magnificent throughout 2019. Just a word on them.
Yeah, it has. Got right behind the players all the way through the season, which is much appreciated. Disappointed we couldn't really deliver for them today, but even then, with our goal at the end, which let's be fair, was a consolation in the 90 odd minutes, they were cheering and getting behind the players, which is much appreciated by myself, the staff, and in particular the players out there playing.